As far as you know, I'm Natasha Wolyakowski. I'm from Argentina. I call myself as a Sudaca. It's a bad way of saying from the South of America. I'm a hardcore performance artist, and the majority of the time, the kind of interventions I do in myself, they are definitely. For example, with chirurgical intervention. But in this time, since pandemic started, I start this process of creating new identities that are transitional. And they are not definitely. So this is the purpose of today. I'm going to do the Spanish version. Soy Natasha Wolyakowski, soy Argentina, me identifico como sudaca, hago hardcore performance art y en general el tipo de intervenciones que hago son definitivas en mi cuerpo porque los hago a través de cirugías. En este caso vamos a hacer una intervención no definitiva y la propuesta es hacer identidades transicionales. I'm going to make a little introduction while we wait everyone to come in about what we are going to do today. For the one that hasn't read the text in the Facebook event or in social media, this is transitional identity. This performance is interactive, and I would like you to be ready to participate. We are going to share the cyberspace without borders to generate new transitional identities together. You are invited to bring items to modify yourself. See the space as a safe environment where you can explore a new identity in times of pandemic. My slogan of life is, "What doesn't transition doesn't exist." The experience of this performance gives us the opportunity to see ourselves in a state of mutability to nowhere. This is really important, to nowhere. Without pursuing any objective, no need to correct us. Creating one or a thousand new identities in transition offer us the possibility of living and inhabiting this process of change. The transition state itself is a way of existing. Identities are not immutable. They exist in a state of transition. I'm going to do the Spanish version. Les presento Identidad Transicional. Como saben, esta performance es interactiva. Me gustaría que estuvieran todos listos para participar. Vamos a compartir este ciberespacio sin fronteras para generar juntos nuevas identidades transicionales. Están invitadas a traer sus elementos para modificarse a ustedes mismos. Consideren este momento como un entorno y un espacio seguro donde pueden explorar nuevas identidades en tiempos de pandemia. Mi eslogan de vida es lo que no transiciona, no existe. La experiencia de esta performance nos brinda la oportunidad de vernos en un estado de mutabilidad hacia ninguna parte, sin perseguir ningún objetivo, sin necesidad de corregirnos, crear una o mil identidades nuevas en transición nos ofrece la posibilidad de vivir y habitar este proceso de cambio. El estado de transición en sí mismo es una forma de existir. Las identidades no son inmutables, existen en un estado de transición. Okay, welcome to everyone new that is coming. So now, to finalize the introduction, I would like David to share your screen and show a little video of 2 minutes. That is a working process that also is going to amplify this investigation that I have been doing in pandemic time. So as maybe you can feel identified in some items to create these new identities.
My babe, my grandma, my abuelita. She escaped and she came to Argentina. Thanks to her action, she could survive. And thanks to her, I'm here. But now, until this time, we have a place to escape, a place to go, a place to escape somewhere.
No, amore, oh, devi stare cazzo caldo. Un minuto fa sono andato, saranno arrivati da strada. Una maglietta.
I feel uncomfortable all the time. I put my effort in understanding my body, my cuerpo. To be able to hold it like a new space to escape. I don't find myself. I'm constructing what is that self where I can escape.
Okay, I'm going to say, just in case, the Spanish version. Estoy diciendo que mi familia vino a Argentina escapando del Holocausto. Y que yo en ese momento entendí que hubo algún tipo de escapatoria, hasta en una circunstancia de holocausto. Pero ahora en tiempos de pandemia no tenemos un lugar a donde escapar. Y crear una nueva identidad puede ser una nueva manera y un nuevo lugar de habitar. Rachel, could you understand in Spanish this? Yes? Okay. Okay. We are going to start. I'm going to finalize this saying, I'm going to give you 5 minutes to bring items if you don't have it right now, whatever you want to use. Makeup, food, markers, whatever you want to use to modify yourself is really welcome. Les voy a dar 5 minutos para que traigan materiales para modificarse ustedes mismas. Pueden ser marcadores, maquillajes, comida, cualquier cosa que ustedes sientan que pueden utilizar. Quienes no se quieran modificar, no hay ningún problema, también pueden no hacerlo. If there are some people that they don't want to modify themselves, it's okay, but this is part of the proposition of the experience. I'm going to emphasize the idea of there's anything that is good or bad. This is a free space. You can create whatever you want. It's your body. I'm going to have a mate.
Okay, I have everything prepared here. So we should wait 5 minutes. And do you think people can have their microphones open?
Yes. Now, thank you, David. Now everyone can open your mics because we are going to start interacting.
Hello, everyone. Hola, Natasha.
Hello.
Mom. Me encanta lo que te pusiste, es como una media, ¿no?
Sí, sí. Estuve jugando con esto toda la noche. I was playing with this all night long yesterday.
Okay, is everyone ready? ¿Están todos listos?
Sí.
Yes.
Artemio, what were you showing us?
¿Qué es lo que voy a usar o qué es lo que voy a hacer?
¿Qué es lo que nos estabas mostrando? Hola. ¿Qué es lo que nos estabas mostrando?
Es un vaso de agua, con agua.
Bien.
The glass with water.
He was showing us a glass of water. So he's going. They are going to use a glass of water.
Yes. And I'm going to use a marker. Something on my face.
¿Es la arruga? Mira que te quita la arruga. Seguro que ayuda que no te sale más.
Right.
Entonces, ¿quiere la arruga no te?
So we are everyone ready?
Yes, we're ready.
We are going to start in this way. Each person is going to say their name and where they are. And in that moment, you can start modifying yourself. So as we know who we are, with whom we are sharing this experience, primero vamos a decir nuestro nombre y dónde nos encontramos a nivel geográfico, y ahí podemos empezar a modificarnos a nosotros mismos. Así sabemos con quién estamos compartiendo el espacio. While we start modifying ourselves, I'm going to ask some prompts, some questions, to start asking ourselves how we feel in different kind of identities, or whatever we understand as an identity. En medio del proceso de modificación, voy a estar haciendo algún par de preguntas como propuestas a repensar lo que es la identidad en nosotros. Artemio?
Can I modify a little bit permanently my body for this performance? Just a little bit.
If you want to.
Okay.
It's a free space. You can do whatever you want. I'm going to break the ice. Just saying again, my name and where I am. I'm Natasha Bulyakovsky. I'm in Argentina. And I'm going to start modifying myself. So anyone can go after.
Hello, my name is David Sebastián López Restrepo. I'm from Colombia, and right now I'm in Copenhagen, and I will start modifying myself.
Hi, my name is Ray. Oh. Okay. Hi, my name is Ray. Me llamo Ray. Y estoy en Brooklyn, Nueva York. Y voy a empezar. I'm in Brooklyn. Gonna start modifying.
Hi, my name is Gumo. I'm from Argentina, and I'm going to start modifying myself.
Hello, my name is Rebecca. I am from Venezuela, but I live in Argentina. And now I'm going to start to modify myself.
Hi, my name is Diana. And
my name is Esteban.
We're going to start modifying ourselves. And we're from Guatemala.
Hi, my name is Artemio Trupo. I'm from Bahía Blanca, Buenos Aires, Argentina, and I'm going to start modifying myself.
Hola, soy Nicolás Vega y estoy desde Catamarca, Argentina.
Hola, soy María Magdalena y estoy en Tucumán, Argentina.
Somos Victoria.
Yo soy Esteban.
Somos de Buenos Aires, Argentina.
Hello.
Hola, soy Ana de Orbegoso, soy peruana, vivo acá en Nueva York, y I'm going to start modifying myself.
Hola, ¿me escuchan?
Hi, my name is Estelle. I'm from Montreal, and I'm going to start modifying myself.
Hello, I'm Romina. I live in Unquillo, Córdoba, and I will start modifying myself.
Hi, my name is Cassandro. I'm from Argentina, Rosario Santa Fe. Y voy a empezar a realizar mi transformación.
Hola, soy C, estoy en Buenos Aires, Argentina, y voy a empezar a modificarme con ustedes.
Hello, my name is Johannes, and I'm going to start modifying myself.
Hello, my name is Felicia. I live in Sweden, and I will start to modify myself.
Hola, mi nombre es Anabela. Estoy en La Plata, en Buenos Aires, para a modificar.
Hello.
Hi, my name is Emily Roby. I'm from Montreal, and I will start to modify myself.
Thank you, everyone. It's amazing what you're doing. I'm going to start with the same with the first questions. Voy a empezar con la primera pregunta. Anyone can answer it while you are modifying yourself?
Yes.
Cualquiera la puede responder mientras se modifican. Do you feel safe in your identity? ¿Se sienten seguros en sus identidades?
Yeah.
No siempre, depende del país donde esté y depende de las circunstancias específicas.
Igual, depende de dónde estoy y la gente que es, con quien estoy y depende del día. Depends where I am, who I'm with, and on the day.
I do not. Every day I'm about to explode myself. I feel tired of myself every day.
I feel safe. I'm in the comfort of my own home.
I feel safe nowhere. That's why I'm here.
I feel safe from my family.
David, is possible that I put a little of music just for a couple of minutes?
Yes, which music do you want?
I would like to put, are you going to put it or?
You can put it yourself, yeah.
Okay, you let me know if it hurts properly.
Yes.
Just for a couple of minutes so we can relax listening to music together.
Yes.
Okay there. Okay, I'm going to say the second question. Do you identify yourself in your identity? ¿Ustedes se identifican a ustedes mismos en su identidad?
No.
Mostly no.
Yo siento que me identifico todos los días.
Depends on the day.
Depende del día, es una evolución. It's an evolution, so it depends on the day.
What else? What about the rest? Do you all identify?
My identity is something I can forget about.
Kind of statistic person.
Diana, ¿vos te identificás con tu identidad?
No, nunca creo que lo he logrado y lo pero cuando estoy sola la congruencia de mi identidad y de la persona que siento que soy dentro no con mi cuerpo sí pero con mi identidad.
What about the rest?
A veces siento que tengo varias identidades atrapadas dentro del cuerpo, pero que no necesariamente las dejo salir. Mm.
Maybe we are everybody else.
Algunos días creo que me siento más marica que otros.
Hay días que no me siento dentro de ningún género.
Ah, yo siento que la identidad es más como una prisión que solo no me deja sentirme.
Me gusta simplemente olvidarme de quién soy, de la idea de sobre quién soy.
Okay, next question. Do you like your identity? ¿Te gusta tu identidad?
I would say depend on the day. Sometimes I feel really proud of being this person I am and being in constant movement. I like to be a foreigner. I like to be this migrant identity. But sometimes I feel lost, but I feel it's okay to be lost sometimes.
I always want to be Batman. But I'm okay with myself right now.
I love myself and I hate myself, but I'm still learning every day about that.
Like your identity?
Más y más. Cuando es mi creación.
I'm really enjoying what everyone is doing. Estoy realmente disfrutando lo que todos están haciendo. Also, thank you for sharing, everyone. Gracias por compartir. When you feel your identity is almost created, or that you got to a place that you want to maintain, my recommendation is that you find the way this new identity moves, this new identity behaves in this body. How is the way that this new identity expresses? Les recomiendo que cuando sientan que la nueva identidad ya está creada o llegó a un punto de culminación o donde se quieren detener, encuentren una manera en la que esta identidad se mueve, se expresa corporalmente.
My identity is fluctuating between hot and cold, wet and sensual, simple and not.
My new identity moves a little bit like my past me, just with a little bit of minus blood.
I'm going to put a little bit of music more, and then we are going to continue with the next steps. David is going to help me.
Yes.
To create a cyberspace catwalk. You are going to be captured in the video panel. You're going to have more than 30 seconds to show your new identity. Yes?
Yes.
I'm going to one version.
So I will give time and I will say who is next. Yeah?
Yes, I'm going to make the Spanish version so everyone's a person.
Okay.
Esperamos que cada quien llegue a un lugar de identidad. David me va a ayudar a hacer una especie de desfile del ciberespacio. Cada quien va a estar destacado en la pantalla por 30 segundos. Y van a tener la posibilidad de mostrar su nueva identidad. You can move, se pueden mover. You can talk, pueden hablar. You can do whatever you want. Pueden hacer lo que quieran. Whatever you feel this identity should do. Are we ready?
Are you ready? Okay, we're gonna start with Maria Magdalena. Are you ready?
Yeah.
David, have you featured them?
Yes, should be. Give me a second. I just... Now you have 30 seconds. Thank you. Rebecca Beta. Are you ready? Diana.
Siempre quise no tener pechos y ser ambiguo, ni hombre ni mujer, usando de las vulnerabilidades de ambos.
Romina. Nicolás Vega.
Yo me pinté con los lápices de mi infancia, lápices acuarela, desde mi construcción de niña, y me maquillé para salir y ahora me voy a poner un barbijo.
Emily Robbie.
My functioning identity is a sonic identity. It's not as spontaneous as this exercise is because it's been at the core of my practice to transition into a musical persona. But interestingly, I can assert that all of you are expressing field Ethiopias in the natural body, as Foucault is mentioning in the Ethiopian body.
Michelle Lacombe.
So my body is a now slightly healthier, less depressed version of my body a few hours ago. I trimmed my hair, and eating some fruit, I put on some deodorant, and we'll see how long I can keep it up.
Anabella Bianchi. Victoria. Cassandra. Rae. Rae. Johannes. Felicia. Artemio.
Well, a few words. Maybe if I fuck my fingerprints, I will have to make a new ID. Pero nadie tiene el derecho de decidir sobre la identidad ajena ni de lastimar la identidad ajena. Nuestra identidad es lo que hacemos de nosotros y de nosotras, o nosotros en cada momento.
Ana de Orgoso.
Siento que tengo varias identidades dentro y es muy agradable sacarlas a pasear.
Gumo.
Honestly, I don't know who I am. But all my changes are always nicer, but the pain.
Gabriela Cannabis.
Because I am fairly far away. Yeah. Extremely fun. Baby, don't worry. I'm going to set it low.
Anabela, el oso.
A yellow face with simple open eyes and a broad open smile, showing upper teeth and a tongue on some platforms, often conveying general pleasure and good cheer and humor. This emoji has a cat variant.
Me? Natasha? Natasha Polyakovsky.
Great. Well, I think what everyone has done, let's go back to the collective picture. Lo que hizo cada uno es increíble. Thank you very much for sharing this modification, this creation of identity. I'm going to propose you to do a collective gazing just for 1 minute. Les propongo hacer una mirada colectiva, a virtual collective gazing por 1 minuto, just for 1 minute. So we are just going to see ourselves. Just for 1 minute. Try to put the view of everyone at the same time. David, maybe you can stop like featuring someone. I don't know if that's possible.
Yes.
To have a view of everyone. Just for 1 minute. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And the last prompt is for anyone to try to find a phrase, a word, or a new name for this transitional identity. La siguiente propuesta es que cada quien encuentre una palabra, un concepto o un nuevo nombre para darle a esta nueva identidad.
El precio de la fragilidad.
No human, no humano.
Water has the power to transform.
Knowledge, conocimiento.
Bloody Eye, or the myth of fingerprints.
Flujo, flux.
Roca. Roca.
Romper.
Conexión.
Horst Suchiden.
Lejos.
Michelle, but with her shit together.
Libertad.
Ruri, silence is everything.
No sé.
En la ambigüedad hay fortaleza.
Repeat, please.
En la ambigüedad hay fortaleza.
It takes time and rage to be a woman.
Aprendemos a ser nosotros.
¿Cómo dijiste, Ana? No llegué a oírte.
Aprendemos a ser nosotros mismos.
Courage of being. Valentía de ser. Does everyone has a new name?
I have a new world, manifested utopia.
pausa. Anabella, you have already said your name.
I don't have a name. I prefer not to give a name because I think this is the thing. Just inside, being inside. It's perfect.
I'm going to say again, thank you, everyone. You have done an amazing job creating a new identity in yourself. Han hecho un trabajo impresionante creando nuevas identidades en ti. It's a really hard job just to be and also to create yourself. So we have to be really proud of what we have been creating. Tenemos que estar muy orgullosos de lo que venimos creando. Es muy pesado llevar, cargar y tener una identidad. So with this, we are done. And I'm really, really grateful for you to have experienced this with me. So we can say thank you to ourselves. And thank you. So now you have this free space. If you want to share something of this experience, you are welcome.
Thank you. I would like to say thank you to all of you for joining us this today. I'm really glad to see how many people join the room in Zoom and the live streaming in Facebook. Please share these links with your friends and contacts because we're gonna have the next performance next week with the Iranian artist Shahzad Malekian. And on Friday, Aya Rea Mateadu from Denmark. And that's all. What I want to say.
So if anyone has anything to share, I would say thank you again. Thank you. You look amazing. Hope to have you. Espero abrazarles pronto.
Gracias, Natasha.
Gracias, Natasha.
Gracias.
Gracias. Gracias por esto.
Gracias.
Gracias, Natasha.
Estamos viendo.
Bye, thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, gracias.
See you next time. Thank you so much for today.
You too.
Bye bye.
A pleasure to meet you.
Thank you so much, and see you next week.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Bye.